Hi! Today, we are going to give you a tutorial on how to offline mix Tidal music with Serato DJ Pro. Two major parts will be included in this video. First, get Tidal music files on your Windows PC or Mac. Second, mix them with Serato DJ Pro. Now, let's go to the first part. To get Tidal music files on your computer, you need to use the Tidabie Tidal music converter. Open the Tidabie Tidal music converter on your computer and select a record source. Tidabie offers two sources, the app and the web player. Let's select the web player source here. After selecting the web player source, a window will pop up. You need to log into your Tidal account. If you would like to use the app source, you can click on the Tidal web player button and switch the recording source as you wish. Now, we back to the web player source to demonstrate how to download Tidal music. After logging into your Tidal account, you will see this interface with a blue highlighted button. You will use it later on. Just click Skip. Open any playlist or album. Click on the Click to Add button. After passing, all the songs in your chosen playlist will be listed in a new window. Tick what you want and click Add. The songs will be saved to the task list. If you don't need it, just tap on the Delete icon. Go to the Settings tab in the lower left corner. Customize the settings such as conversion mode, output format, bit rate, sample rate, and more as you need. Back to the Home module, you can click Add More to choose more songs, or tap on Convert to start downloading music. Then wait patiently. If you select Open the Output folder in the After Converting tab under the Settings section, the output folder will automatically pop up when the conversion is finished. If not, go to the converted part and click on the file icon next to any song to open the output folder. The converted files are kept in it. Next, let's go to the second part. Open Serato DJ Pro on your computer. Click on the Files button. Find the local address of your music files. Drag the output folder that keeps your Tidal music to the left panel. Or you can create a playlist on Serato DJ Pro and drag your desired music files one by one to the list. Drag the track you need to the upper deck and you can edit the track now. Thanks for watching. To get more information about Tidal music tips, please subscribe to us. See you next time.